Good afternoon, I'm Kimberly Sokov with the Sydney Newsbyte, making headlines on 10 Eyewitness News. Skaf gang rapist Mohammed Sanoussi has been granted parole again. He's said to be released from prison within weeks, but he won't be able to live with his brothers. Friends and family of a father who was stabbed to death on a Doonside street have set up a roadside memorial paying tribute to him. Police are still searching for his killer. Indonesia has labelled the government's asylum seeker policy to turn the boats back offensive and illegal. A foreign affairs official there warned it could damage bilateral relations. And America says it'll keep printing money, so our Aussie dollar has surged. Sydney's weather today, a sunny day with a top of 23 degrees. Tomorrow it'll be more of the same. Details in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.